Boy, they're really going to work on the ice there. They've got the scissors out to cut the piece of the Eastlink Centre logo off. Now, there was an Island Pro, Island Storm basketball game here. I was going to call them Island Pro Ball. That's their Twitter handle.
But it's like a MASH unit out there. It's like, oh, boys, you're going to get into trouble. Oh, buddy, 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 don't rip it all up. You're going to have a hole in the ice. What's this guy doing? They should have the rink crew, not the linesman, taking this off.
Yeah, there's.
He's going to tear the ice down a little bit, a half an inch. What is Matt Hicks doing? Someone from the rink staff should get out here. He's going to rip the whole ice down.
There's going to be a dip right over the blue line.
Like, so the rink staff, the boys are in back. They're on the last hand of crib or something here. Like, no one from the rink staff's coming out at all. This is our. And they see the refs kind of stopped them. The player's like, whoa.
Yeah.
You're tearing right down to the. An inch down.
They're playing the chicken dance in the arena. Maybe they should be playing a circus theme right now because.
Let it go from Frozen.
Well, this could be a bit of a delay. So while we have this, we're going to take a look at Samuel Blais' hat trick here tonight. Some of the good news that's been happening on the ice. Here's Blais first, wrap around in front.
Love this little dangle here. Ding, 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 upstairs. Ball hockey goal. And there, that's a goal scorer's goal. He sees it coming, tees it up, and away we go. There's Matt Hicks. He was getting all excited. Matt wanted to get out of here tonight. Must be a function going on. He's tearing up the Eastlink sign. Send him a bill, eh, the boys? Let's get him a bill for that Eastlink sign.
Well, he's going to have to.
Why? He tried to rip it up, and he was tearing the ice up with it. And you can see that's Hal McDonald, been at the rink forever. He doesn't look too happy coming out here. Like, I'm going to say, what are you doing, man? A bit of an earful here between rink staff and the officials of Waterbound. That's down about half. Look at them. And the rink staff is not happy. The boys are laughing.
The Eagles
on the bench.
Or the Islanders coaching staff is having a hoot because, over this one. Because they know the rink staff is mad.
Don't
make the rink staff
guys,
mad.
Guys, don't read lips of the rink staff because the ref, the linesman, destroyed the ice here. And the rink staff is not happy going off the boys.
Oh, that's going to be about 5 hours work. The ref.
Oh! He gives it to him going by there.
Oh, the rentals are going to be canceled here tonight, too. Oh, this is excellent.
Like, and going there, I don't know, like, we saw this in the NHL last week where the Zamboni tore the ice up and the players had to agree there was like a 35-minute delay. Watch it here. They're cutting off a little piece and then, you know, let's trim this off, let's patch it up with a puck, and then Matt Hicks decides he's going to go to medical school here, and Wayne Doyle and the boys have at it and decide to rip up about a half an inch of ice.
Oh, that's not good.
Like, they're tearing up the whole ice, and watch Hal McDonald go by here on the way out, and he lets referee Thane Arstone know it on the way by. Not one bit pleased.
And he's the only guy that can't get an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty.
Yeah. And watch the coaching staff. Thank you. We've been waiting to do that all night. Boys, you just got ripped by the ice staff here at the Eastlink Center. And we hope this doesn't lead to any major delay. There's 4:30 left in the game. And it's not one of these ones where they call the game. You know,
it's three goals. That could happen. But in all seriousness, now that's really funny what just happened. But that is a definite safety concern.
Oh,
you cannot leave.
Huge.
You can't leave an inch of ice ripped up.
No, certainly. I don't know how they're going. You know, they're going to get. I don't believe they have dry ice capabilities here to come out and patch this up. But the rink of, like, I don't know. Like, we give the linesman ref, and it's a hard job. I grant it. I talk to these guys, and they're always at me. Yeah, giving us a hard time tonight here, Mike. But we call him as we see him. But the boys got a little eager there and tearing the ice apart. Ice maintenance, leave it to those guys that are coming out here with the shovels and the ice buckets. They know what they're doing. And referee Arsenal having a conversation with the ice staff here as well, trying to figure it out.
Matt Hicks looking for a rock to crawl under. Well, they keep working on the ice. We're going to just take care of our last network commitment here right now.
QMJHL Friday Night Hockey on Eastlink TV is brought to you in part by The Triumphant Comedy, Two Pianos, Four Hands, on stage at Neptune Theater until March 6th. Rona and the Heat Pump Revolution, heatpumpssetyoufree.ca.
guys patching it up, coming out with